Anybody else pissed off about last night?
We got 47 people at least in jail from last night.
Fuck that! Our family!
Imagine we got this huge crowd of people, this unruly mob that's out in the street. They're just going crazy. Reclaiming the streets. All of a sudden, all these cops show up. They tell the crowd, everybody needs to get into the park or we're going to tear gas the street.
Get off the street.
So everybody gets into the park, and then all of a sudden, no more provocation. They decide to start tear gassing the park anyway.
People get their asses kicked for nothing.
Yeah.
People are getting boxed into this. There's people that are just observing. They're getting boxed in by the cops. The cops are telling people to disperse, and they're boxing everybody in. And then they're beating people up, shooting stuff at them.